What's up, everybody? It's my Leon Bell and baby. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I want to thank y'all for watching the video. You could be anywhere, but you're here. So let's do this thing, you heard me? Uh-oh, I need some help. Alright, let's see. Let's use my thing. Was that wise? We about to find out. Alright, we gotta go here. Man, I need a lockpick too. Alright, here we go. That sucker lock. Let's go around here. Gotta watch these things. The monsters be coming from these walls. Like a straight bust that you heard. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Go, money, go! Oh my goodness. You don't want me money? You don't want me money? Oh shoot, you running, Oh! Oh, that was close. Oh my goodness. Oh, you gotta do that. Stay still. Block it. There you go. Man, I think that's effective too. I mean, it still hurt me, but if I didn't block it, I would have been messed up. Like a straight buster. Yeah. Oh shoot. Go. That man did that jug move on. You seen that mess? Oh, look at that aim. Oh shoot, what the heck was that? Oh shoot. Nice. Take it, money. You a stray buster. Well, let's close that door. Because you never know. I thought they knew. Oh, Lucas, I caught the guy trying to escape, locked him up, and the leftmost incinerator. He can't get away again. Take him when he's ready. You know how to open the door. 3 A's and a handprint. This girl. Oh, that ain't right. Damn right, money. Oh, what's that? Strong chemical fluids. And what is this? Let me see. Oh. Oh, you know what? Let me combine this with this. Oh, enhanced gun ammo. Oh, I'm liking that. Look at that cheese, no? Oh man. Alright, we're gonna save it. We're gonna use the big yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay. Said 3 A's in the handprint. I'm guessing. I thought that thing was stuck on it. Oh, Tamara. Okay. Open it up, money. Oh, beast mode. Hold on. Somebody come out of that thing. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, shoot. I knew it. They played me. You buster. Take it, money. Sit still, money. Yeah, you don't want me. Cause I'm a beast. Oh, dissection room key. Oh, that's probably where the shotgun at, huh? That's probably where you get the shotgun at. You know what? Let me go and get that shotgun. I'm gonna come back to this. Cause they might have more monsters and stuff. Do I have enough room for a shotgun? I got shotgun shells. Oh, shoot, your boy might be in there though, huh? Dang, I don't know. Let me see. Your boy might be in the dissection. Second floor? Grandma's room. What grandma be doing in there? Huh. Never mind, that's grandma's room. Where that shotgun at? Alright, never mind. Alright, let's go back downstairs. Let me put this up. Darn, stuck. Let me put this up. The shotgun in there. Let's keep the key. We might need that immediately. You never know. Alright, I hope these things don't come back. Because I already killed them. That would be cheating. Uh-oh, watch it. They're always making that little squishy sound. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Workshop locked from another side. Something straight ahead. Is this door too? Oh, look at that. Oh, shoot. Nothing, don't jump out on me. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh shoot, I just unlocked that. Where's that go? Be careful. Oh, that's all I did. That wasn't nothing. Let me hit this. Oh, nice. Strong first aid. This is a strong one. This is a first aid regular. Why is it making all that processing area map? Oh, I got a new map. Incinerator room. Yeah, I was just in there. Okay. Oh, dice. I just used that key. Hold on. Dissection room key. There's another dissection room key. Alright, here we go. Take it, money. Ooh, handgun. Oh, okay. Let's bring this out. Somebody might wake up on me. Ooh, is this a knife? Oh, scorpion key. That's another key. What's this? Treasure photo. Can I? How do you look at the photo? Treasure photo? The heck was that? Oh, nice lockpick. Cause I needed that. I got one in the safe room. Herb. Ooh, herb. What a herb at? It's the herb. I don't have no chemical stuff. Oh, look, I had something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Oh. Oh, it's in the fireplace. I'm assuming. Oh, what the heck? I had something nice here. Try to find it if you can. It's in the fireplace. What the heck is that fireplace at? Alright, let's go. Let me go. Oh, chemical fluid. I can make first aid or even handgun ammo. We're gonna need some first aid. I'm gonna need that, y'all. Alright. Dang, let's go even further now. The morgue. You know what, let's go. Darn it. Let's go down here. They always got so much to explore. Oh, look. Ooh, shotgun shells. I don't have a shotgun though. What the heck? Oh, it's. Oh, I can see stuff. Oh, is that this key? Where that key at? Here you go. Doesn't fit the lock. Oh, it's a different key. Okay. Let me use this thing. Oh shoot. Doesn't let me. Okay. Wait, something right here? Oh, you shoot this thing. Man, what happens when you shoot them things? I don't know. Probably get a secret outfit or something. Right, let's go. Let's go to the other room. Oh shoot, he's getting faster. Oh shoot. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh man, he got crazy on me. Get off me, money! Alright. Now that was crazy. Can I go up there now? No. Alright, I go over here. Ooh, something right here. Man, what's with these coins, though? For real. Ooh, something right here. Not a herb? Oh, I can use a herb. Oh, it is a herb. I just don't have space. I don't have any liquid anyways. Got too much on me. Alright. Alright, let's see what's over here. Nothing too crazy. Handgun ammo. Hopefully nothing jumps out on me. Chemical fluid, but not enough space. Another herb. Alright, before we go there, let's get rid of this stuff. Let me get rid of this stuff, Oh goodness. Dang, I hope these things don't keep coming back. Like really. Cause I'ma use a lot of ammo. I might have to hurry and do this. Cause I think they gonna keep coming back. Let me use this lockpick. Lockpick. He took forever. Oh, more handgun ammo. That's what I like. Let me put the coin though, because I don't know what it's for. And the shotguns. We're going to keep the keys. This is a map for the fireplace, so we're going to put that up. Alright. Let's hurry up. I hope them things don't keep spawning. Don't do it to me. Alright, what's over here? Oh wait, hold on, let's get that herb. Yeah, the herb over here. Thank you. I think they had some fluid here or something. Stuck. No? Yeah? No, it was over here somewhere. Probably over here. Oh, look at this cheese. Did he see me? I think he's dumb. Maybe I should have made some more handgun ammo. Okay, not too dumb. Then you got two on him now. Oh shoot. Oh my goodness. Stop. Oh, they both got me. Oh, is he on me? I think he on me. I got him. Got him. I got him, y'all. I got him. There you go, I'm still alive. I think it's like a little secret trick. I don't know, but I keep ducking down. Like a buster. Maybe I shouldn't have made more handgun ammo. Alright. Got a feeling somebody will be in here. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Go, Michael, go! Oh my goodness! I'm dead. God dang it. Don't panic. Go with it. No! Alright, well, oh, we are down here. Okay. What the heck happened? Oh, okay, I see where we are. Do I have to lockpick this again? Yo. There you go. Let me try to run around him. Probably just block and run around and look for some clues. Blue's Clues, yeah. I'm stuck. Probably best if I do like. Oh shoot, that must still die. Oh, this is my homie. Oh my goodness. Darn it. I tried to go around, but that didn't work. I think he bit me or something. Oh, you buster. Oh my goodness, I'm getting worked. I'm getting worked. Getting worked. You a buster. Oh goodness, I'm about to use it. I remember this area. Alright, we're gonna have to run. Run for it, run for it, run. Does that mean it's over? Oh my goodness. Oh goodness, I'm gonna die. Busters. What's in here? Oh, nice. Too bad I have a shotgun, huh? Got a plane. Oh, I feel a little better. I feel a little better. Oh, another doggy. To get through the potion.
I was gonna be your father.
Oh, I needed that.
She says he would be her father. No.
Get through the front door.
Find him, and I will make him suffer.
Oh, he crazy. Guess I'm gonna have to fight him to take the head from him. I'm guessing so. Oh, the morgue. Let me see if they have anything in here. I'm trying to. They got these things in here, but. If I die, I just die. I'm trying to see something, y'all. They probably got stuff in here I could get or something. Okay, maybe they don't. I don't know, but I had to try. Oh, shoot, look. Oh, look, I know how to dodge him now, I think. Maybe I do. Oh, I ain't dodged him that well. I thought you knew. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Probably could have dodged him the whole time. I'm going at him head to head. Like a straight buster. Alright, let's go to this boiler room. Alright, we're gonna dodge these things. Cause we a straight soldier. I thought I told you. I could have sworn they had something in this mode. Guess not. Where's the scorpion key? Hold on. Scorpion room. Oh, it's a scorpion room right there. Let's go. Let's. Well, hold on. I'm about to go use this key. Scorpion. We gotta go to the first floor and get to that scorpion room. Oh, wait, hold on. That just opened up to the main hallway. That don't do anything. Alright. Let's see what's over here. Uh-oh. Probably gonna have to fight this dude. I don't have no shotgun. I got shotgun shells. Let me see if I can find something over here. Let's go to that scorpion room. Maybe I could get that shotgun. Alright, we gotta dodge these things again. Hurry up, hurry up. Uh-oh. He be running so slow. Gotta watch it. He might jump out on us. Uh-oh. Go, go! Let's bring the gun. Just in case. Alright, scorpion room. Oh, to the right. Right here. Yeah, big old key. Too bad I don't have the third one. He took it. Dang. Can I get in that room? I can't get in that room. I need a key to get into Grandma's room. Wait a minute. Oh, serious? Grandma's room was scorpion too? I'm about to use the same key. Okay, alright, let's go. Let's go to Grandma's room. Because Grandma know all the secrets. Yes, she does. There's a snake. I don't think this will work. Yeah. Alright, where we gotta go? We gotta go to the right and to the right. Right and to the right. Is she in there? But I'm telling you, Grandma knows something. She knows something. She ain't telling. She holding that. told you you had to tell me all the secrets. Oh, Miss Baker. Feeling recently, it's been a long time. Right until y'all finish examining your x-rays. Dark areas on the cranium. Fungus, hallucination, the noise you say are related to these growths. Symptoms due to fungal parasites. Please come to the hospital ASAP. Strongly recommend further tests. Crawford Lane. What's in here? Nothing in here. What? Made me open that thing for nothing. Man, I want to talk to Grandma. She might have some of that famous grandma cookies. What's in here? Somebody jump out. Oh, handgun. Oh, okay. Is there like a secret code on this stuff or something? Why the heck am I looking at a T? Okay. That was nice. Oh, shotgun. I just had no room for that. Oh, handgun. Let's get the help. We need some help. Only got one health. Oh goodness, I used it on them. I'm tired of chasing all these boys. Next time when a guest run away, hide the dog head release. Oh, so they can't get out. Oh, that's why they hide. Living room, grandfather clock, the book. Oh, I already found the two though. The book in the recreation room, dissection room. But he grabbed it. Alright. They got another scorpion room around here. Let me see. Those two snakes. That's just a regular key. Oh, that's the dog head. That's some kind of crow. Another snake. Alright. Get the dog head from Jack. Get the shotgun. Oh, we got it. Oh, what that? Oh, it's downstairs. Is something crazy gonna happen when I grab this shotgun? Wait. I do that. I ain't have room for it. Nice. You about to pump them up. Full of lead, you heard me? Like a boss. Alright. So why is that there? This should be... No, not there. Here. There you go. Yeah. Alright, Oh, I forgot where I went. Shortcut. Let's give it a save. What it? Oh, right here. Go fight. Fight them like a boss. Them things pop out. I'm ducking and diving. Ducking and dodging. Roll like Jackie Chan. Oh, they coming. I hear. Oh, they coming. They coming. Oh, he coming. Don't hit me, please. Yes, I made it. Oh my goodness. Alright, that's the room here. Let's do this thing. Alright, y'all, if y'all enjoyed the video, don't forget to comment, hit that like button, and subscribe like a boss. Peace. Baby. What the heck is that? Oh my goodness. What the heck is Freddy Krueger? Oh, this fool with Buster. Oh, I'm in cut. Look at this craziness. Oh, shoot, that man did a do get move on me.